was that freaking violin sounding part? Is that like synth? That was like an insane solo. That outro is so confusing. I almost missed.